Hi, Bob Hooey here again with another Speaking for Success tip. You know, my friend, past NSA President Mark Sanborn, shared some thoughts on what he called Grand Slam closing with us at a training session a few years ago in Tempe, Arizona. Mark talked about ensuring that our closings were changed and focused from event to experience. He challenged us to not simply close, but to help our audiences experience the completion of our speeches. He also challenged us to make sure that our closings were an integral part of our presentation and not just added on as we run out of time.